Jupiter is by far the largest planet in our solar system. It's well known for its swirling, colorful bands of clouds. But the gas giant's most iconic feature is the Great Red Spot. The Great Red Spot is a massive storm, large enough to swallow our entire planet Earth. It has been raging for centuries because there's no landmass on Jupiter to weaken it. But just recently, scientists at NASA began to notice something strange. The Great Red Spot looks like it's getting smaller and darker since the turn of the new millennium. At one point, the storm was 3 times the size of Earth, but now it's just large enough to fit one. They expected the storm to spin faster as a result, just as a skier would if she pulled in her arms. Instead, data collected by Voyager, the Hubble Space Telescope, and the most recent Juno spacecraft suggested something entirely different. The Great Red Spot is actually getting taller. Why? A good analogy to answer this is pottery. As the clay spins, forces within propel it upwards. But notice as it ascends, the top of the clay shrinks. That is exactly what's happening on Jupiter. This is just the latest discovery of the storm that has puzzled scientists since its earliest recorded observation back in the 1600s. Scientists believe that the Great Red Spot still has a lot of secrets to offer, just waiting for the time to be unlocked. For the latest in space, look up with AccuWeather Astronomy. You never know what you'll see.